community. That's all. I'm sorry to have to put you through that. Trust me. True story. I've told this story a few times. When I first started dating Selena, my beautiful wife, my wonderful wife, for our first like kind of weekend trip, we went. Now, don't laugh because this guy is a badass. We went and saw Neil Diamond in Seattle. Neil Diamond. After the Neil Diamond show, you know, Love on the Rocks. Ain't no surprise. Pour me some dreams and I'll tell you some lies. I mean, what a lyric. That's such a good lyric. So anyways, we went to this dance club afterwards. And I was trying to impress her because, you know, we just started dating about a few months before. And we went to this dance club and there was all these people like sitting in chairs, kind of watching people dancing. And I'm dancing, I think we're, whatever the hits were. Yeah, baby, you know you want this. Right, baby? And all of a sudden, I noticed everybody in the circumference of the entire bar are laughing. They're laughing at me. So for the last 16, 17 years, I just don't dance in front of people. But I love you all so much, and I feel so comfortable in front of you.